Skokie, 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 yeah. Okie dokie, anybody can. Skokie, skokie, man oh man oh man. You think your bank oh bank oh bank is gold.
It's still relatively small in South Africa. It's far bigger overseas in England than that. In England, I mean, you'll get 3,000 dogs at a show, and at an agility show, and whereas we sort of struggle to make up 100 dogs. Mm-hmm. But it's still growing in South Africa, and we have a lot of fun with our dogs.
The first time I saw it was a lady here in South Africa. She had been to England where it had started already, and she saw it and she thought it was wonderful. So she came back home and she trained her dog, and she gave a performance at a similar event as this, but as a demo. And I just saw that and I thought, wow, this is what I want to do.
It was about 4 or 5 years ago. My wife was doing it, and in that school where she was, there was only women, and they urged me, hey, we need a man.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night.
Splish Splash is a rock and roll from 1954, I think. I happened to have this bathing suit at home, and we thought, how can we put the two together?
So the dancing is not about us. We try and move to the music, but it's not... You don't have to be a ballroom dancer or a proper dancer as on stage. We just move to the music and we get the illusion. It's really about the dogs more than anything.
We